You will never reject the avocado seed when you know this. Amazing! Avocado is a delicious and versatile fruit that has long been included with ease in different types of diets. For many years he doubted about its benefits, since it was said that it gained weight due to its high rate of calories and fat. Nevertheless, with the passage of time it was shown that their nutritional qualities were of the highest quality and their healthy fats. Now what we are trying to prove is that the seeds, that part that most people waste, are also a significant source of compounds that benefit health in many ways. For example, it was found to make a significant contribution of fiber, amino acids and antioxidant compounds that, after ingestion, act in favor of the optimal functioning of various organs of the body. As many are still unaware of the benefits of using avocado seeds, today we will reveal reasons why they should not be thrown away. 1. Reduce cholesterol. It is estimated that avocado seed contains about 70% of its essential amino acids. These are used by the oil extracted, which has the ability to support the control of high cholesterol levels to reduce the risk of developing diseases in the cardiovascular system. 2. Contain fiber. It is believed that in this part of the avocado may be more fiber than in any other food. Fiber is a nutrient that supports digestive functioning by improving the ability to absorb other nutrients and stimulate intestinal transit. Your intake could control the problems of diarrhea and, although it sounds contradictory, also keeps constipation away. 3. Combats inflammation. They could help control the inflammatory process of the body, being effective in reducing inflammation of the gastrointestinal tract. In several places in South America, use it as a remedy to combat infections and stomach problems associated with inflammation. On the other hand, it could also have a positive effect on other diseases such as arthritis and osteoarthritis. I ask three favors. 1. Subscribe. 2. Share it with your friends and family. 3. Thank you.